Joining us now, the Republican Governor of Ohio, John Kasich.
I was in the city of Greene yesterday. Do you know they got the schools in the city in the same building? They're saving millions of dollars.
Governor Kasich just visited our school and our what we call the CAB, which is the city administration building. We share services with the city. We are the only one that I know of in Ohio where the mayor, superintendent's office, the directors, and all the city employees are housed in one building.
We built an 11,000 square foot addition for them. It's attached, but separate. But we share some common space. We can share and do restrooms. We share conference rooms and meeting rooms. We share council chambers, which can be very expensive to duplicate for school board meetings.
We've got board meetings, zoning committees, council meetings. You know, we're not repeating services elsewhere. And here we only have to pay for, obviously, the equipment once, the manpower once. When you tour the facility, we've got the mayor's offices upstairs, along with some of the other city offices. When you come downstairs into the main lobby, you're directed at a central location. You can identify where it is you need to go.
And what these gentlemen have been able to do, before we even thought about it, was to figure out how to work together and keep costs down so they don't have to raise taxes to make your community less competitive. Now, why am I here on this with them? Because we have a budget that eliminates all these obstacles for communities being able to work together.
I think there's a spirit in the state budget to try to promote efficiency. Anything you do to be more efficient in health insurance, if you're a superintendent, permits you to take that money and provide services to kids, which is what we're all about. My calculations would be it's like going to be a multi-million dollar savings for Greene.
Long ago, we decided that we would not have our own police department. We estimate that the savings by virtue of contracting with the sheriff is about $1.8 million each and every year. So we contract with Summit County for delivery of our health care services. And we contract with the county for building services. Those two alone save us over $400,000 a year. The total value of our collaborations, they're $2.85 million.
That's exactly what we are trying to do with shared services in our state. So we can buy better, keep our costs down, be more competitive, and save Ohio.